And welcome back to Let's Play Mass Effect Blind. I'm the RPG chick. I've increased the dialogue a tiny bit. You might not even be able to tell the difference, in which case I probably might increase it a bit more.
They seem to be coming along well.
My voice seems a lot louder than theirs, and I want my voice just to be a tiny bit louder than theirs.
They don't look much better.
It'll take time for them to recover. They're through the worst.
Let's see how loud that is.
Good news. I'll see you around.
Of course. Be careful.
But of course. It's possible. I mean, not in-game, but to run so fast at the doors that you'd trip over them. Guard barracks. Right, so we came from there. We've been there. To the secure lab. Alright. Is this where we have to blast our way through or something?
Watchdog protocol is active.
Don't shoot me. Let's see how I screw this up or not. I got time. Damn it. Oh, behind us, these things are shooting us? Oh, got him. So that's what you mean by that? Oi. There's more things. Wait. Who? These guys are all attacking? He's behind that. They're all just attacking now? The guards. The hell?
No! Don't touch me!
No!
Oh, I'm not shooting you, you idiot. What's going on around here?
Nervously, I will keep my head down.
All these guys working for her? Well, except for these people?
Get away from me!
Huh. So there's more ahead. Failed.
Die.
We must, huh? guys are toast. Okay, what the hell?
You must die.
Go, go, go.
Where? You through here? There's a whole bunch of them. Anything I can use around here? Anything of interest? No? Guess not. Bet you I can't quick save either, right? Nope. Cover. 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 I got a duck, right? Oh, because I'm not in combat mode. Sorry. Sorry, me. Sorry, team. I wish I could, like, throw the thing behind him. Or in front of him, rather. Oh, I kind of did. Cool. And then somebody else broke it. There's another. There's a couple more hostiles through, I guess, on the other side of this. Containment cell.
Go, go, go!
It's down there. Go, go, go.
Enemies everywhere!
Yeah, got him. Teamwork.
Perimeter secured.
Correct. Corrects. Rex. Is that a hole or what? Well, I could have shot that, right? And blowed him up. So where are we? Alright, we're almost to the secure lab here. Okay, save. Good. That would be great. She looks different. I thought she was someone else for a second. I'm like, who's here in the elevator with us? Tally. You know, all you can see of her is the armor, so if you change that, it's like she almost looks completely different. Right, here we are back on the bottom level again. Scientist barracks. Secure lab. Back to the mess hall. And I didn't want to do that. Ventilation room. So we are there, okay. They really don't want us. Okay. Upgrade kit? Phasic rounds and radioactive rounds 3. Piercing rounds we have. Two. Yeah, we don't have another three. What are phasic rounds? Instead of projectiles, upgraded weapons release charged particle bolts that can bypass kinetic barrier shields. However, the actual damage done to the target is typically less than what's done by a standard round. We already have radioactive rounds 3. Chemical rounds 3. Oh, now we have heat sink 3. Hammerhead rounds. We don't have yet. Okie doke. Technician kit. Chameleon tool. And recoil damper. Reduces kickback to improve accuracy. Well, that's better than the plus nine, right? Oh, it's weapon stability. So in turn, weapon stability affects accuracy, but to what degree? I'm just gonna leave it. Save again since we found all that stuff and made changes. That goes down to the secure lab. Okay, let me just check this way. Ventilation room, right? What's that sound? Yeah, I don't know. We're gonna do this. Yeah. Going through this Omnigel like candy. Hammer 3. Oh, these are sniper rifles, both Hammer and Reaper 3. You just get experience points for this. Now, I'm not even sure if he can use it or not. I don't think he can. But I'll just use this to keep an... It's about the same. So Reaper 3 we can reduce. I'm just using it. I'm basically using him to compare the rifles. Yeah, I don't think he can use them at all. And it definitely doesn't strike me as the stealthy type to be using sniper rifle. I was about to use a power on him, but...
Perimeter clear.
For now. So what is this all about? This is the ventilation room. scientist barracks.
You must die.
What? Get her. Whoop, whoop, there's more. Crap. Oh, he moved, right? That. Where'd he go? Is he behind there? Did we get him? I guess we got him. Yeah, that fell on him. Just squished him a little bit more.
That's the last of them.
Good to hear. For a second, I thought she was the voice of someone else coming to attack. Alright, so this goes back to the scientist barracks where we've been. Alright. Well, it's a good thing we got rid of him anyway. Wish we could run a little bit faster. So we'll go to the secure labs now. It's really the only place left. I'm not sure if that's the same as the hot labs or a separate. Oh, we just auto saved. Always makes me nervous when they auto save like that. I mean, something's coming. This way? Greetings.
You do not know the privilege of being a mother.
Oh my.
There is power in creation. To shape a life, turn it toward happiness or despair.
More likely despair.
Her children were to be ours, raised to hunt and slay Saren's enemies. Have you faced an Asari commando unit before? Few humans have.
I guess you won't negotiate.
There's obviously no peaceful way to settle this.
Oh boy.
Indeed.
Oh my. Wait, she's frozen us? What? It looked like she froze us, I'm not sure. Oh no. Oh crap. Too many? Is she still back there? Oh! I don't know if I'm gonna survive this. Oh, they're lifting it! Oh, she's dead though. What? How do I switch my rounds here? I can use shotgun, but don't I have to get up closer? Is this marksman? Oh, don't I always want to have that on? Adrenaline burst. Is it just her now? That'd be great. What's that? Oh. Don't hit that now. Oh! Oh no. Two more? Oh, is she getting tired? Look at her. Oh man, I'm gonna die. Wasn't there one more?
This is not over.
Oh, I guess they
Sam
got it.
Is unstoppable. My mind is filled with his light.
Tiana, try.
Everything is clear.
What is Saren planning?
Start talking, Benezia. What's Saren's next move?
Big stuff, guys.
I
big
will
stuff.
Not betray him. You will. You.
She's gonna get away. We can't defeat her now. It's too early in the game.
You must listen. Saren still whispers in my mind. I can fight his compulsions.
Oh, really?
Briefly, but the indoctrination is strong.
He's controlling her? Saren's controlling you?
How can he compel you? He's not even here. People are not themselves around Saren. You come to idolize him, worship him. You would do anything for him.
Anything?
The key is Sovereign, his flagship. It is a dreadnought of incredible size, and its power is extraordinary.
Is that what... Oh. Evidently, he had attacked Eden Prime. Where did he get it?
Sovereign's not like other ships. Where did it come from?
I cannot say. The Geth did not build it. Its technology is far more advanced than that of any known species. The longer you stay aboard, the more Saren's will seems correct. You sit at his feet and smile as his words pour into you. It is subtle at first. I thought I was strong enough to resist. Instead, I became a willing tool, eager to serve. He sent me here to find the location of the Mu Relay. Its position was lost thousands of years ago.
How do you lose a relay?
How does something that big go missing?
4,000 years ago, a star nearby went supernova. The shockwave propelled the relay out of its system, but did not damage it.
That's awesome.
Its precise vector and speed are impossible to determine. As millennia passed, the nebula created by the nova enveloped the relay. It is difficult to find any cold object in interstellar space, particularly something swathed in hot dust and radiation.
That's fascinating. I love stuff like this, guys. So... You're here for that?
Someone on Novaria found it?
2,000 years ago, the Rachni inhabited that region of our galaxy. They discovered the relay. The Rachni can share memories across generations. Queens inherit the knowledge of their mothers. I took the location of the relay from the Queen's mind. I was not gentle.
How did the Rachni find it?
They searched, patiently. They are territorial creatures, driven to close any possible way into their systems.
Why does Saren need the new relay?
He believes it will lead him to the conduit. I would tell you more if I could, but Saren did not share his counsel with me. I was merely a servant to his cause.
You regret your actions.
You can still make it right. Give me the information.
I was not myself, but I should have been stronger. I transcribed the data to an OSD. Take it, please.
Wow. So just gives
knowing
it to us.
Knowing the relay's coordinates isn't enough. We need to know where to go from there.
Saren wouldn't tell me his destination. But you must find out quickly. I transmitted the coordinates to him before you arrived. You have to stop me. I can't. His teeth are at my ear. Fingers on my spine.
You should attack.
You should. Oh, you should. Die.
Yep. Oh, crap. Get out of my way. Are there more? Oh, there's more of those things. Ow. Ow. Here still. Oh, there's a bunch more.
I cannot go on. You will have to stop him, Shepard.
You all there?
You're free of the indoctrination again?
I still hear it like metal on metal, squealing and reverberating. No light. They always said there would be a...
Okay, I thought we got to fight her again. Is she dead now, or what? She is. They said there would be a light. Wow. Nothing to say about what happened? What's going on now? Are these things going to break free? I barely moved an inch. I would not get that close. You know how strong those things are. She's up again. Oh no, that's not her, is it? Turn around, me. Turn around, self. Rex? Tally? Hello? Ooh. What? A zombie thing. It's controlling her?
This one serves as our voice. We cannot sing. Not in these low spaces.
They're controlling her.
Your musics are colorless.
I'm not playing music at the time. Identify yourself.
Who am I speaking to here?
We are the mother. We sing for those left behind. The children you thought silenced. We are Rachni.
This is obvious. You're some kind of leader?
Did you order your people to kill the science team?
No. We were locked away here. The children are beyond our songs. They have been lost to silence. The children we birthed were stolen from us before they could learn to sing. They are lost to silence. End their suffering. They cannot be saved. They will only cause harm as they are.
What's wrong with them?
I don't understand. Why are your children killing people?
These needle men. They stole our eggs from us.
The scientists.
They sought to turn our children into beasts of war. Claws with no songs of their own. Our elders are comfortable with silence. Children know only fear if no one sings to them. Fear has shattered their minds.
Makes sense. A baby left alone in a closet until she's 16 won't be sane.
From what I gather, they've been closed off from the hive mind, which is the song, the music, all that. And they're left alone. Well, where to kill them? Are they the ones behind us? Figures. They're freaking bugs, and the humans are the real monsters. Cheerfully. If you're certain.
If you're sure they can't be saved.
It is lamentable, but necessary. Do what you must. Before you deal with our children, we stand before you. What will you sing? Will you release us? Are we to fade away once more?
There are acid tanks rigged up on that thing. Set them off. Millions of my ancestors died to put these things down. Don't let them come back.
She's the last of her race, Shepard. We don't have the objectivity to judge her.
Your companions hear the truth. You have the power to free us or return our people to the silence of memory.
Oh my god. I don't know how to decide this. Commit genocide? Which is wrong, or let them free into the universe where they can breed and attack and kill sentient beings like ourselves. What are your plans?
If I let you live, would you attack other races again?
No. I do not know what happened in the war. We only heard discordance. Songs the color of oily shadows. We would seek a hidden place to teach our children harmony. If they understand, perhaps we would return.
Are you a survivor from the war? A clone?
We do not know. We were only an egg, hearing mother cry in our dreams. A tone from space hushed one voice after another. It forced the singers to resonate with its own sour yellow note. Then we awoke in this place, the last echo of those who came out from the singing planet. The sky is silent.
I feel like either one is a mistake. I feel like we'd be playing God a little too much if we just kill them off with just the, apparently, the remnants of their entire race. I don't know enough about these Rachni in order to determine that they must be destroyed, and I don't like freeing them either. What if I say I won't kill you? Is that leaving them here? Imprisoned? I mean, what's the difference between these two? I won't kill you.
I won't destroy your entire race. You'll go free.
Same difference, alright.
Are you stupid? Your people didn't fight these bastards, so maybe you don't get it.
You're right, she dies. I won't commit genocide.
Are we any better if we kill them all?
Do what you want. My people will clean up this mess later, just like we did for the Solarians.
You will give us the chance to compose anew? We will remember. We will sing of your forgiveness to our children.
Great. Bugs are writing songs about you. Mark my words, you'll regret this.
I hope I don't live to regret this. No spoilers, please, guys. No spoilers, please. If my decision has ramifications beyond what's happened, I mean, as far as them coming back and attacking us, that is something I want to find out by playing the game, not reading a comment. I hate that I have to keep saying this, but, yeah, there've been incidents. Secure crate. Nope. We seem to jump ahead into the next. Damn it. Nope. Okay, we're gonna have to use. What happened? I didn't even see what we got. Anti-personnel round, shock absorbers 3. Shock absorbers, huh? Wow. I'm actually really surprised the whole thing with Matriarch Benezia is over. She's, pretty dead over here. Yeah, I thought she was gonna be like a major boss for like almost the entire game. Well, thanks for watching, everyone. It's been a longer episode. See you next time, and endure. In enduring, grow strong.